Little people, big world. Huge and exciting news. On Saturday, August 28th, Amy Roloff and Chri Marek exchanged vows on the former family's farm in Oregon. Yup, they are finally husband and wife. Hooray! Our wedding day is a special day, but our marriage is a lifetime together, Roloff told People magazine of her nuptials, adding, I'll have the rest of my life with Chris and that makes me smile. This same publication was also privy to many exclusive and unique details from the ceremony. Such as, it took place in front of a gazebo. Annie wore a gown from Justin Alexander's Sincerity collection. And Marek donned a black suit, as the longtime couple exchanged vows. Michael Williams officiated the wedding and Roloff walked down the aisle too, Heart to Heart, which was composed by Marek's best man, Rick Hinks. Pretty cool, right? The reception was held inside of a tent, and Amy and Chris enjoyed their first dance, to At the End of the Day, by the Macy Gard Band, which performed live. Also pretty cool, we'd say. It was challenging, planning a traditional wedding and all that typically goes into the, to what we want to have at our wedding, Amy added to People. Sometimes it felt like the two clashed at times for me, but in the end, it's about the two of us, Chris and I. It's about combining our two lives together into one, and sharing it with our family and friends. The couple got engaged in September 2019 after 3 years of dating. They had hoped to tie the knot last year, but a certain global pandemic got in the way, delaying the romantic inevitable, and prompting Amy to agree to hold the wedding at property now owned by her ex-husband. Matt Roloff even played a big role in getting the farm ready, constructing the chapel and making other important preparation. He and girlfriend Karen Chandler were not invited, however. All four of Amy's kids were in attendance, though. They all have been wonderful, Roloff told People. They've been helping me all this week with setting up and, most importantly, moral support. Having my grandkids be a part of our wedding day is so special to me. To know that they are happy for me means so much to me. About a month before her second wedding, Amy gushed over Marek. The big day is almost here. 28 days I'll marry my love, my friend, my partner. The one I'll start and end my day with. Hold hands, kiss and hug, sure wrote. The one I get to have coffee with, talk to and have those conversations that are easy and hard. Take rides and travel with, share faith, hopes and dreams with and live life together. In 28 days I am blessed to get to say I do. I love you, Chris Marek. And now that day has arrived. Please join us in wishing Chris and Amy a lifetime full of happiness. You can check out beautiful photos from the wedding via the official People website and we're pretty sure you can look forward to watching the event unfold at a later date on TLC. We can't wait!